This is the beginning of the game.
Okay, we prepare for after shot. I'm gonna go after shot.
Come on, Evan.
Who's gonna see this?
Martin.
Oh, that's cool. Only Martin?
No. And him, and the coach over there.
I don't give a shit about that.
And Williams.
That's cool. That's cool. Brown's the principal. I know I'm from the school system. That's cool.
Russell, you wanna be...
Go on, John. Why don't you stand over here?
Hey, Martin!
Shit.
Martin!
On that side, Joe! On that side! Overload on that side! Look at that one side, Joe! Stay right there!
Four to three game.
Martin! Martin! I wish you would call a timeout.
Why?
My arm is tired as hell. You won't call a timeout.
4-3? No.
Timeout!
15-11. With Antonio, with the ball, moving.
Pass it around.
Over to Evan Harris. Joseph, just goes in the wing. Back to O'Day, with the basement. Slide up and over. Foul is on
Jay.
Right there, right there.
Good.
they winning us, beating us?
And they're walking in.
How'd they start beating us? 24-20?
They got three in a row.
Oh, when I was out?
Yeah, when you went there.
Martin, how many is that? Three?
Over the top of the foul. Take out Joe!
Go, Darren, oh man.
Drop the ball, Joseph. Oh, go. Go, 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 go.
Darren, it's Darren.
Okay.
Go.
I'm trying to watch it.
Come on, Joe! And the fighting team is going to take it! What?
Hey, Bang, just threw the towel across the field. Belvedere choke. Miss it for me, M.E., miss it for me.
Second shot is good.
Let's go.
On the court.
Magic O'Neal. They're making me mad.
Oh,
I thought I had his staff on. Don't you know I'm dropping whole pass? Damn, man, what happened to this guy?
Jump ball. 42-60 jump. 42.
and they have their difficulties this year.
Oh, say. I need the words.
All right, on to hot shots in basketball. Here's Mitchell Wiggins of Houston, off balance, high arcing shot. Now, Craig Hodges of Milwaukee with a half-court hook, and he does it at the buzzer. This is from Israeli basketball. Watch this extraordinary hook shot from deep in the backcourt, and it goes in. Now, off an inbounds pass. This is Bruce Norris of Marshall from 89 feet, 10 inches, and it is a heave that goes through the longest shot in the history of college basketball. Here's the Nets mascot, Duncan.
Yeah!
Long pass.
Oh, God!
Then tries to apologize to football. Watch the quarterback, James Jackson of Georgia, lines up behind the wrong man. Now realizes his mistake. Here's the attempted onside kick by Richard Dix of South Carolina State. Missed the ball, so comes back, tries to kick again. He put everyone offside. Can't do that. Here's Chuck Long of Iowa completing to Scott Helverson, who goes right into the goalpost. Now, this in Indiana high school football. Now, we've seen game-winning touchdowns, but never a celebration like this. It began slowly, and they keep coming, and they keep coming. And somewhere under the pile is the receiver who scored the touchdown. Baseball had its incredible moments. Yankee problems on the base paths. Here they come. Bobby Meacham followed by Dale Barra. Carlton Fisk gets them both. Now watch this. Delay of game. Loose cat on the field. The groundskeeper able to scoop him up, but he pays the price. Bouncer back to the mound. The pitcher, Dave Rosma of Texas, still looking for the baseball. Here comes Steve Sachs of the Dodgers with a unique slide into third base. To the sport of golf, Curtis Strange having his difficulties getting out of the creek. In a seniors tournament, Don January goes down swinging. On to hockey. St. Louis goaltender Rick Walmsley, the victim of his own net. Tomas Sandstrom of the Rangers getting a piggyback ride from Phil Russell of the Devils. Now, look at this. Before the game starts, a fight breaks out. This is rare, even for hockey. And a St. Louis Blues player uses a teammate as a human tissue. We close with boxing. Willie McGee on the left, connecting to the chin of the referee. Here's a low blow by Frank Warren and Michael Bradley. Now, Bradley walks away, but here's Warren again with a rabbit punch.
Yeah.
And 5'11 Randy Davis actually knocks out 7'2 Tom Payne. He should seek out.
Listen, Bob Travaglini is the trainer for the Los Angeles Lakers. At one guard, it's going to be Michael Cooper. When he came to the arena tonight, he could hardly walk. And Gary Vitti and Dr. Robert Kirlin did a great job of loosening up the sore calf muscle. Heavily bruised, and whether or not he can go far, we don't know. Byron Scott, the third-year man of Arizona, at the other guard. Back to a rousing ovation. The new daddy, Kurt Rambis. Fifth year, Santa Clara. And aren't he and Linda happy? James Worthy, fourth year, North Carolina, at 6'9". And at center, the big fella, Captain Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, 7'2", 252. Pat Riley's the head coach. This is his fifth year. And his assistant, Billy Burka. The trainer is Gary Vitti. Referees for tonight's game, Paul Mahalik and Bruce Alexander. We're high above the western sideline and ready now on the simulcast. Radio and television alike. Left guard, number 62, Mark Bortz.
center, number 63, Jay Hilgenberg. Right guard, number 57, Tom Thayer. Right tackle, number 78, Keith Van Horn. Tight end, number 87, Emery Moorhead. Wide receiver, number 85, Dennis McKinnon. And running back for the Bears, number 34, Walter Payton. Fullback, number 26, Matt Sui. And the quarterback, number 9, Jim McMahon. And Coach Mike Ditka and the rest of the Chicago Bears. Presenting the defensive unit of the American Conference champions, the New England Patriots. At left end, number 60, Garen Veris. At nose tackle, number 72, Lester Williams. At right end, number 85, Julius Adams. Left outside linebacker, number 56, Andre Tippett. Left inside linebacker, number 57, Steve Nelson. Right inside linebacker, number 50, Larry McGrew. Right outside linebacker, number 55, Don Blackman. Left cornerback for the Patriots, number 42, Ronnie Lepet. Strong safety, number 38, Roland James. Free safety, number 31, Fred Marion. And at right cornerback, number 26, Raymond Claiborne. Introducing Coach Raymond Berry and the rest of the New England Patriots. So the introduction of the main characters, Raymond Berry and Mike Ditka's teams are on the field for Super Bowl 20. One curiosity has been resolved. The headband says Juvenile Diabetes Foundation Cure, Jim McMahon, but the Adidas, the commercial representation, is still around his neck, and of course that cost the Bears $5,000 earlier in the year and provoked the Roselle headband. Ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, we present Grammy Award